If you have money, you want to buy something sweet. What is the first choice came to your mind? Cookies, candies, cakes, or chocolate? According to a research says, the top one sweet people like to buy is chocolate. The first chocolate came from Spain. The most common chocolate flavor are milk, white, and dark chocolate. In order to make a delicious chocolate, you need to follow 9 steps, including cocoa tree, 2 cocoa bean, 3 fermented, 4 dry, 5 transportation, 6 battery, 7 roasted, 8 crushed, 9 liquid, and finally is our chocolate. Every year, there is a chocolate fashion show in New York City. All the models wear anything related to chocolate, including shoes and clothes. Chocolate is not only a delicious sweet, but also an art of design. There are some good ways for chocolate, including enhance your memory, add strength, ease the pain, also lose your weight. On the good points, and chocolate are both good points and bad points. On the good side, it can increase your activities, reduce your blood. But on the bad side, it can addiction and cough. Although chocolate are very delicious, but I have to tell you, this is a kind of drug. Don't feed your pet with chocolate, because even a little chocolate will kill the dogs. In conclusion, chocolate are delicious, but just like everything, eating more chocolate will lead you to obesity. Thank you.